pit stop at 25 liters.
Okay, 25 liters.
Pit stop tayoff.
Acknowledged.
Nice. Looks nice. Outrun Zebra. Black box, grey box. And that in front looks as nice as I... How... Wow. That's four Audis. Okay. Okay. I like. Inside.
Hmm.
Hmm. The air temp is 28 Celsius. P3. Follow car number 11 in the left column.
Andrea Montero is saying you love you too.
Seems that my pedal.
Rapaz, já estou a cena um bocado aberta mesmo, tipo. Muito amor entrou.
Has less impact on touching it slightly, anyways. Let's see.
Okay, Felix, here we go.
Doesn't matter. That was... I mean...
The gap ahead is now 1.4.
Cold brakes and such, you know, but... doesn't really matter. If I'm fast enough, I'll catch up. If not, that's it. He had...
Fuck's sake, Felix. Track limits, come on. The gap to Muller behind is increasing. It's now car right, clear right.
Need to calibrate on my car. It's so weird.
The gap behind is now 2.3 seconds.
It's probably driving automatic boost. Has a very different boost scheme. What is this? The car is not turning.
Watch those track limits.
It's really weird. Really?
Oh, come on, Horsey, you're losing.
I really do not understand the car. That's really... I just stop keep talking about it now. It's weird. That's it.
Yellow flag. 6.0 seconds.
Shit.
Slower class car ahead.
Let the party begin.
Slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you. Left side, clear left. Left side, clear left. Right side's clear. The gap behind's increased to 4.9. Car right, clear right.
Sorry guys, that was a bit too aggressive, but...
Thank you for crushing me, Hossie!
You're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you. On your left, clear left. Car left, clear left.
Not again, why?
Car left. Still there. Clear left. There's an incident in Lesmo 1. It looks like it's Muller. Right side's clear. Okay, Felix, you're approaching some slower cars. Stupid. These guys are fighting for position.
Always fun.
Do you have any problem with the Iberian drivers? Yes! Yes!
Looks like P2's gone off in Curva Grande. Car left, clear left.
Copy.
Left side, clear left. That lap was a 135.72. Coming up on a slower class car. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 2.7. On your right. Clear right.
Come on. What the fuck?
Left side, clear left.
Could you please concentrate? Hello.
Good job walking the... Oh my god.
The gap to 2.0. Ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds.
Caralho, la puta que pariu.
Slower car ahead. This guy's the class leader. Car right. Clear right.
Really have a problem. problem. Manage my resources.
Car right. Right side's clear. Shit, Felix. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
I'll have to recoup for one or two laps.
P5. The gap in front is now 1.1.
You've just done 134.19. no idea how I could hold him behind me. But
the gap in front has increased. It's now about 5.0.
That lap
time was 1:34.20. Coming up on a slower class car.
How's my fuel?
Should be about 22 minutes of fuel remaining. 1.9 litres per lap. We will need to add 23 litres to get to the end.
34.7. What? Did I load a wrong setup? My top speed is...
On your right. Right side's clear. P5.
Top speed would have been a problem from the start.
Really? Couldn't just let me by on the outside?
I don't know. I'm stupid or bad or...
Okay, Felix, you've used half your fuel. There's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other.
Yeah, I think...
Side, clear left. Car left, clear left.
I think there's a top speed problem. Maybe I damaged my under tray. Oh shit.
Slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you.
Now. Yeah, I should be.
Slower class car ahead.
easily go beyond 300.
That last lap was a 135.47.
I don't quite.
Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. There's a group of slower cars ahead. Left side, clear left. Right side's clear.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 18 minutes of fuel left, 1.8 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 23 litres to get to the end of the race. Alright Felix, you're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you. Three wide, clear all around. Look out for the pit speed limit.
Let's see what the optionals say. It's something is totally not right. Yeah, something's totally fucked up. I mean, 35. Seconds optional.
There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line. Blue flag.
More like it. Steering feels better as well. Not for long, FA.
Slower class car ahead.
That feels better. Already.
Car left. Clear left.
Look how I easily reached 300.
Okay, Felix, the next car is Muller. There's an incident in Lesmo 1. Car left, clear left. Car left, clear left.
Thank you very much for this time.
Coming up on a slower class car.
34 again. I always am so afraid that they don't brake enough and hit my rear that I fuck up the braking zone.
These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you.
Still, these lap times.
Slower car ahead. This guy's their class leader. side, clear left.
You had a bit of a moment. What am I doing here? Oh my!
Well done, Felix. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. P5. Your lap time was at 1:33.45. The car ahead is Muller. 20 minutes to go. Okay, Felix, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. Blue flag, B6. You've just done a 132.82. That's your best lap in the session. Car right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. Behind's pitting now. Watch those track limits or we'll get a penalty.
That once again was really... I don't know. I don't know. What?
Watch those track limits.
What was that? I was coming close already, man.
Felix, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Slower class car ahead. Front is now 15. Car left, clear left.
Sometimes
coming up on a slower class car.
Feels like braking 5 meters earlier everywhere. And still struggling to get through. I don't know. Except for this one.
There's a group of slower cars ahead. On your right, clear right. Front is increasing. It's now 14 seconds.
Not again! I don't want more fucking incident points. It's Monza. It's safety rating farming. Fucking shit. I just don't fucking get it. It's not turning!
Langsam hier oder was?
on a slower class car. Nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Car left. Clear left.
I think I won't find the fun this race. Dangerous shit are these guys doing?
You're approaching a group of slower cars.
I can do that too.
On your left, clear left. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you. Car right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Just not turning.
Left side, clear left. The gap ahead is now 14 seconds.
Thank you.
Hat die gegen den Linksfahrt rechts rüber? Was ist das Problem? Herr Müller!
Looks like I'm reeling him in, but not enough. Thirty-threes.
This guy's their class leader. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 12 seconds.
I see, it's not enough, you know. A good lap so far. Six fucking car, what are you doing?
Car right, clear right.
Six incidents in Monza. Thank you.
Okay, Felix, there's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other.
How long's left?
Less than a minute. Coming up on a slower class car. Right side's clear. Left side, clear left.
Really fucking curious about the other guys' laps. Cannot just be me, I think. Bad confused driving. Okay. Thirty-fours and 33s, that's just... I don't...
Okay, Felix, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Mine says low, four.
Incident in the first chicane. P4, that's it. We're done.
Unbelievable. Open practice was so promising, and that was just disappointing. Didn't felt right at any time. See, it feels like the brakes half a centimeter later than it usually does. It's, I don't know. One thirty-two five seven three. 135 is my best all time. What was my session opt? 31.5, 1 second faster. Good, it could be that this is due to different boosting. So at some point I boosted a lot more in one sector and then in another lap in another sector, so that the opt lap might be pretty incorrect. But that's, I mean, it's 2 seconds off. Is that just the weather?